have a bang.
In an organization that revels in barbarity, the hands of this man are more soaked in blood than most. Hicham Chaib, Belgian-born of Moroccan descent, praises the Brussels terror attacks and promises more to come. Chaib is a murderer of many, by beheading, crucifixion and gunshot. He ends this video warning to his country of birth by killing another man.
He was someone who couldn't hurt a fly and went through life laughing. There's just disbelief, and still the family doesn't believe this could happen.
The brother of a killer, Mohammed Amin Chaib, is sickened by what he cannot yet bring himself to watch, the actions of a man he no longer recognizes.
What good memories do you have of him when he was younger, before all this took hold? What are your memories of him as a young man, as a child?
What I remember is an older brother who was always there. That's what I remember. If I had trouble, then he was there.
Hicham Chaib grew up in this suburb of Antwerp in Belgium. By all accounts, a normal upbringing in a moderate Muslim family of 13. Until, his family says, he met people, radicals, who turned him to a view of his religion unlike that he was raised in, what his brother calls a twisted, cut-and-paste Islam.
That's an Islam that they fill in according to their own interpretations, coloured by their own frustrations.
22-year-old Mohammed Amin has not seen his brother since 2013, when he left Belgium for Syria. Since Hicham Chaib's latest grotesque video, the family who disowns his actions has received threats to their own safety.
With the latest video, we've had threats, hate messages. It's a major influence on our family, not just emotionally, but also out of fear. Our parents are very fearful that something might happen with their sons or daughters.
The family's angst does not end with Hashim, though. Another brother, Anwar, faces charges after authorities say he too allegedly tried to go to Syria, although his lawyer says Anwar is no Hashim.
My client has taken notice of the video images in which his brother is seen, and he wants to absolutely distance himself from it. He rejects the acts and the words of his brother and is shocked by what recently happened in our country.
Mohammed isn't sure if he'll see his brother again, but if his brother sees this, he has a message from a family paying for the sins of a son.
Hicham, think hard, because you have a family here. Your own mother thinks about you every night and cries always about you. Your father's old. He also always loves you. Think about the consequences for your family, because they're enormous.
By his past actions, Mohammed Amin's plea unlikely to be heeded. Michael Holmes, CNN, Antwerp, Belgium.